Hey Scout, how are you? Oh yeah, thought my mic wasn't working then. Yeah, I can make crates when I get money to when I get money to buy a grape machine thing. That's a nice big enough field. Frogging my throat again. At least my throat's not hurting anymore. That's a good thing. Right, where's that that roller? Yeah, I will do. I want to make a road to that grape thing. All right, why won't it change on here? Why what's it I want it to God, I really have to look at keys and to remember. There we go. Yeah, I did. Paint. How do I change what I'm painting? There we go. No, I'm still not doing it. Why? Is it 'cause I don't own that or something? Well, for some reason, I don't own that bit, so I can't paint it just yet. For some reason. Need to make the road first, yeah, I forgot. Right. There we go. We're off. Hey Leon, how you managed to get on your old account then? What did you have to do? Oh, I'm doing a concrete path now. Maybe I can always go back in it and do gravel. Hello, 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 hello. Hang on. Just one sec then. Test, 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 test. It's coming through on me. It's coming through on me stream. I can hear myself, and I think I can hear sound as well. So definitely hear myself and sound on the stream. I just checked from my phone, I can hear myself and I can hear game sound. Hello, yes, I can hear you. See you even. I can hear myself, I'm thinking it's going up and down on visualizer, so I know it's working. Ah, right, okay. No problem. So you managed to get your old account going on my settings that... Oh, excuse me. Good. It's good to hear. Right, this should. There we go. Yeah, that's what I'm going to do. I should get a nice price. Yeah. Should get a nice price for all this. I'm hoping anyway. $8,000. What argue with that? It's sort of a lot of a John Deere's in use, isn't it? Right, I need some lime first. Yeah, we'll do at some point. Mm. Actually, while that's on there, I want to do some on that track. Where's it start over here? No, I've got one side done. It just snaps all together, does fencing. Just going to construction and construction. Oh, UTI. Construction, decoration, and then you have all your fencing gates and whatnot here. I don't think you can, if you do that in FS19 though, it takes for ages because it won't like continual fence. It's like you have to put one down and you have got to like square it up with that other fence and it takes a lot of time, but in FS22 it doesn't. Yeah, I'll be going out back with this planter when I get to where I'm going. There we go, I'll do a bit of lime and then some fertilizer and then I'll roll it and then plant it. That sounds wrong saying rolling and planting, but you know what I mean. So yeah, I would do, but the 7810, there's something wrong with PTO. I don't know if it'll reach to what that other thing is, but we can have a go on 7, 8, 10, but there's something wrong with PTR when they made the mod, I think. Yeah, when I get money to buy one, I will, yeah. Very nice. Might have to look that up when I get on the FS19. That 7810 does have a PTO shaft. It just, don't know if the mod made it intentional, but it just won't reach. I don't know what's wrong with it, but. No, we don't need another silo just yet, we're fine. Well, PTO works on that like that, but when I attached that spreader to it, it didn't work. Part of this over here now, because I wanna get roller. Come back to that. I'll have to check it out sometime then. That's a map I've not tried out yet. Where do I leave that roller? Where'd I put that roller? God damn it. Oops. That's over there. Found it. hand, mate. It's just a bit, it can pull a lock in that tractor, it's powerful. In fact, I'm gonna use it to pull that that roller, because it'd be faster. Like, I've got third person now on this game. There are mod, there's a mod for it mod up. In fact, there's quite some good mods in mod up today. I'm always first person on FS19. What's A, B, C, and D? Oh, for FS90. I don't know, I've been in FS90 for a while. All right, I see ya. Yeah, think I'm gonna plant barley in this all week, or whatever Scout said. Know how much I'll get for that current cedar, because I can make I can get a bigger one. Yeah, sell. To make a bit more money, but it's doable. Soya bean, right? I used to live on a farm in real life. So I used to. Shame I don't still live there, but oh well. Yeah, you can have a dog on here. Yeah, don't really want one, to be honest. Not on the game, anyway. Yeah, dogs can. Especially Alsatians. They're very protective. Hi the machine S, how are you? Welcome to the stream. No. That's costing me. God damn it. Yeah, I can sell stone. I'm gonna do that in a minute. Well, that's good. That's good to hear that you're good. Oh, shit. God damn it. I forgot there was still some stone left in. I've not seen that happen in this game, but I'm not saying it doesn't happen. No, I'm not yet. I've not planted any sugar cane yet. I need a planter to do sugar cane. No problem, Leon. Might be difficult to leave it going 24/7 because whatever you're using has to be on 24/7 as well. God damn it. Yeah, they come with the milk, yeah. And me. Yeah, I just need some milk, but it won't be soon when they make milk. They have to be there in that shed thing for a while, or that area, or whatever. Excuse me. This is the hour. I like that countdown you've got going on your stream. That looks cool. Excuse me. I wonder if I've got more money to continue that fencing I was doing. Construction. Oh well, we've got a bit further. Yeah, it's got GPS. Oh dear. I'm tired. What are we doing in this field again? Go back on chat and have a look. Yeah, what we're planting in this field. I think you said soya beans, didn't you, or something? Oh. Silly son, I've got to turn Cedar on. Back up. Yeah, probably. There probably is brushes in this game, I've just not looked at. All right, I'll have to look it. I'll have to look it up then. Bloody hell. Yeah, I will do when I get round to getting a field of grass. I know I have, but I'm not. It's not my immediate concern of doing grass yet. I've got nowhere to store it anyway. Yeah, no, I think they've still got some, but I'll check. We could do with a bit more food actually. Yeah. That one out left can hold many pallets. Tell you what I'm going to do now, I'm going to get rid of that mound next to the cow shed because I'm sick of seeing it now. And it'd be easier to get in and out when I've got rid of it. It might be easy if I bring the truck nearer to where the thing is. So where are we? Can't spawn an egg pallet yet, I've got no chickens or whatever. Well, not yet anyway. Yeah, I know, but I ain't got any chickens, so I can't do eggs yet. No, they've got enough room. I'll be fine. No, they're fine. They've got enough room. They'll be fine. They've got plenty of room there. Want to get some milk from them? Yeah, I will do, but they're not giving any milk off yet. They need to be there for a certain amount of days or whatever first. And I need milk to activate this anyway, so I'm gonna have to wait till I get milk. Yeah, material's missing, yeah. I have to wait till the materials are made then. Yeah, I need the materials before I can set it going. And I ain't got the materials yet. Oops. No, they aren't giving out yet. How long's this track? 5 minutes or two. That's been going for really on my stream. Seems like a really, really long track. Whoa! No, I'm sure we'll be fine. I'm sure the cows will be fine where they are and what they have. Man, me. It's starting to rain, lovely. Right, well, I'm going to end it early there because I want to get off and have a bath, so it's so nice when I go out tomorrow. Ugh. So, I'm going to save there. So if I go at the end of this stream, it's going to be about 10 o'clock and that'll be too late, so I'm going to end it there. I want to be nice and clean. And me. Yeah, I will do tomorrow. So I'm going to end early because I want to get off and have a bath. So. Alright, so I'll be live again tomorrow about 6 p.m. like around about the same time as today. So I'll